founder, Dr. Vidya Sagar, the pioneer and the visionary of the Sagar School. Dare to dream. What an experience to witness an enactment of pre-independent era, spotlighting the inner growth of Dr. Vidya Sagar from a small boy with a big dream, growing up against the tide, taking independent decisions for himself in the pursuit of his beliefs and also the chutzpah to carry it out and reach where his dreams wanted him to. Thank you, Mr. Faizal Al-Qadri and Mr. Vishwakant Sam, for bringing alive this story about Vidya Sagar to live forever in our hearts as the most eloquent tribute that could ever be dedicated to him. Please, may we have you on the dais. For the entire show you have been behind the lights of the scene, now we want you here. Ladies and gentlemen, again, a round of applause. Please put your hands together on behalf of our panel. And can only see the picture of Dr. Vidya Sagar in the pages of the school's history. But I can definitely see his vision alive in all the eyes of the people who have actually had the privilege of having met him and interacted with him. Most of all, director of our school, Ms. Sharmishta Jurka, who still breathes the same air, so to say. We are indeed privileged to have as chairperson Ms. Rosemary Sagar, a charismatic daughter of our revered founder, to be the torchbearer of her father's legacy and steer the school to progressive destinations. On behalf of the Sagar School family, I wish to express my heartfelt gratitude to our chairperson for crowning this glorious day, for her most inspiring and encouraging words, and for giving away the prizes to the meritorious students. I thank Mr. Sharmishta Jurka for being the pillar of support to the school and being such a source of inspiration to all of us. I thank our special guest of honor, Mr. Gensuke Chokoro. Mr. Chokoro, we love you and your virus. I will wait for more opportunities to meet you, and probably, you know, the Sagar School can be the breeding ground for such perpetual love and association, sir. Mr. Tadashi Kawashima, Mr. Jaili, Mrs. Roswitha, and Mr. Verma, Mr. S.K. Segal, for having taken our precious time from their busy schedule to grace this momentous day. Also, Mr. Ashwin Jurka, Managing Partner, Renfree Sagar, Executive Officers from Renfree, distinguished ladies from our executive committee, Ms. Anuradha Dravid, Mrs. Rachna Pant, principals, educationists, distinguished guests from all walks of life, my colleagues and parents of our dear children. I would also like to avail myself this opportunity to share with you a few thoughts and a collaborative manner in which we can enhance the cultural flavor of the Sagar School. A few steps in this direction I would envisage would be to promote English as a spoken language with greater vigor in the school campus, in the student and teacher community at large, and also the practice of the correct usage of the second language, be it Hindi, French, German, in the respective classes and as a medium of interaction with their respective subject teachers. Inspire students for a smarter turnout wearing the attitude of the Sagar School at all times, providing a platform to my colleagues and the students to make valuable contribution to the school so that the pride of belonging to this prestigious institution is pronounced, assist the principal in monitoring the quality of education imparted in the school so that learning outputs and outcomes become more visible and students are able all around. It shall be my endeavor to facilitate in optimizing the students' potential both in academics and in the chosen pursuits of leisure so that these young students have alternate choices and support systems when they go out to face the world in order to make careful and thoughtful decisions about their future careers. I implore you, dear parents, to lend us your support and cooperation so that we can help this generation of children to be more confident, to face future challenges, equipped with the necessary life skills, and to view discipline not as an enforced external restriction, but as desired behavior necessary to eliminate discord and achieve expected results. Something like making music and not noise through the control of notes, perhaps. Together, we are committed to change and the greater good, to inspire students to greater reach, to celebrate those places which they have achieved, that which they set out to achieve. I thank each one of my colleagues in all the various departments for their great team spirit and their dedication, the incessant hard work for the people, Mrs. Amarjot, for the Sagar Foundation, for the fantastic costumes, the team in the green room. I congratulate all the student volunteers and the ones on the stage for their wholehearted participation and stupendous performance in bringing alive the character of Dr. Vidya Sagar with such aplomb as a humble tribute to the great soul. Last but not the least, I thank our principal, Lieutenant Colonel Ratanveer Singh, for being the driving force of the school. All this was made possible only because of his unstinting support and continuous involvement and guidance in making this day a truly memorable one for years to come. Thank you, sir, and thank you all once again. At the conclusion, I now request our director to be on the dais, please, and present to our chairperson a memento of our deep gratitude and appreciation. Ma'am, please.
Extraordinary, and I think it's time now to make the school par excellence lighten. I would request the audience to rise for the national
anthem. जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाए तब जय गाथा
delegates to kindly move towards the exhibition hall for the inauguration of the same. The exhibition is a showcase of talent, a wonderful presentation of static and working models in sciences, mathematics, and an array of aesthetic arts. Thank you very much.